Good morning. Where's the baby? Where is he? What? Dad, where's Sammy? Did you bring him back?
He likes snow.
Oh my. Look, I don't even know if you can see him. You can't even barely see him. He's hiding right there. Hi, honey. Hi, good morning. Hi, good morning, baby. You want to come say hello? Happy Tuesday, everyone. I swear, ever since I was in the hospital and then like we moved back here, I have no idea what day it is. I hope you saw poor Sammy. He's hiding. He's scared. But that makes sense, right? I think he's only like 5 weeks old. And it's a lot to adjust to a new house and new people. And of course, we have like so many cats. Although they seem to be like totally leaving him alone. I'm sure they'll become friends, but like later down the road. Anyway, I'm with Elsie. I just fed her. And the plan for today is to edit another video. I have a video going up today, which is really exciting. It's the first video I have uploading since I was in the hospital, which is great. And then to unpack and organize the bedroom. It's kind of a mess. I'll show you guys. There's bags everywhere, and like this is just the stuff we had packed in the car. This isn't anything that have in the pod. So I need to get to organizing that. It's a rainy, rainy day here in New York, so that's kind of nice to stay inside. And yeah, I'll show you more footage of Sammy if he comes out. He's so cute. And that's it. That's my day so far. She's like, Elsie's so funny. I feed her, but she like won't go straight to her bowl like our other cats and like dog always. Like when you give them dinner or breakfast, they like race to their bowls and eat. Elsie's the complete opposite. Like, I know she's hungry and I'll give her food, but then she like, it takes her like a while. She's like, I'm not gonna like, she's such a lady. She's like, I'm not gonna go straight to my bowl and like stuff my face. I'm gonna give it a minute and then I'll eat nicely. She's so sweet. All right, anyway, I'll check back in a few. He's come out and he's eating his first breakfast. Good boy. He's like, leave me alone, I'm eating. I don't think I've mentioned, but Samwise is an English Mastiff. And he's gonna grow up to be a very, very big boy. But for now, he's little. He's too cute. He went poopy in the house.
Hey.
He's so cute.
What are you doing?
So good.
I'm being attacked by a puppy.
By a little cute puppy dog.
By a puppy. Oh my god. Sam.
He sees the ant on the floor.
Get it. Get it. With your little head.
Hey, you say hello. That's your little brother, Belle. Say hello. Say hello, Belle. Say hello. Hi, Sammy. Good morning. He just took a nap. Hi, Sammy. You hungry for your lunch? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Crazy. So it's 1:30. Sam is having lunch. I just took him out. He went to the bathroom. Belle is like, you know, trying to figure out what's going on. All the cats have been upstairs all day. I think they're all just kind of like trying to figure out what's happening. And yeah, I've been like attempting to unpack some stuff. It's just tricky because like the drawer situation in my room and like where we're putting things hasn't like been completely sorted yet. So that's been a little tricky. Also, it's been raining like all day. And anytime it's raining like all day and dark, I just want to like sleep. I feel very, very tired today. So anyway, doing my best. I uploaded a video and then I've been doing a little bit of editing. And yeah, I think he needs to eat. I'm going to take him out and then we'll play a little bit and then maybe he'll take another nap. And yeah, I will continue doing stuff up in my room. Also, I'm pretty sure he said that Sammy was 5 weeks old yesterday or at some point today, but he's 2 months old, so he's 8 weeks old. He's collecting a little pile over there. Oh my goodness! You're so strong! You're so strong for being so small! Right, Sammy? So it's 5 o'clock and my whole day has consisted of taking care of this little one who is definitely a little bit of a biter. You're a little bit of a biter. He's not teething, but you know, he's like a baby. Sam, you have my shirt. You have your toy. No. You have your toy. He's so cute. He's very rambunctious. You're very cute, but you're very rambunctious. He likes my slippers. You cannot have my slippers. You cannot have my slippers. Here, you have your rope. Yes, there you go. There you go, little boy. So we're currently preparing dinner. Sammy is sleeping on the floor. It's so cute.
He's out like a light.
Yeah. That's out. So funny. Yeah, we're gonna make some dinner. My parents should be home soon, which is good because the cats are starting to get like a little antsy. They want their dinner. And that's my night. I feel like this whole day has been just like so funny.
Chill.
It's been a really chill day, yeah. And I think the rain too is making it seem just.
Tomatoes?
Are you gonna have tomatoes?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll have a slice.
Ooh.
A thin slice.
A thin slice. A nice thin slice of tomato. I don't know what that accent was, but it just felt right, you know what I mean?
Look, I'll show you Sammy. Here he is. He's sleeping. Sammy. No, don't wake him up. He's like crazy when he wakes up. Alright guys, look at little Elsie. So cute. We are heading to bed. It was a great day filled with taking care of puppies and kittens and animals. So definitely one of my favorite things. Can't complain. And look at this baby. She's so cute. We will see you tomorrow. Right, Elsie? Right. Okay. Love you guys. Bye.